I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Roma, when you heard it. Ah, you could give it to me. anybody would really make a difference.
Yeah.
And ask Tomsek directly before the door, the Chiesa of Roma. The new regulation stipulates a minimum distance of 10 feet. The mass will be held tomorrow for the
Jesus. Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you. But Micheletto waits in the city gate of Eterno di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like a
He will lead me to the Francia's lover. Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, they require the help of my recruits.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchi.
Dear son, would I lie to you?
You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding. Unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control.
If the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchi? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret.
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else can cover.
Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dumb Francesco's body in the temple.
That I might commission a father to the land. I am not such a drunk old. Thank you.
Won't you get dressed? Follow me to the game. Capito.
Tieni. Oh.
Oh.
How can we help?
Won't you get rest? Follow me to the game. Capito. This is for you.
Thank you.
taking us to
he did some work, the Bazilica, but that was 3 weeks ago. And he hasn't lifted a half a bit.
Won't you get dressed? Follow me to the bed. Capito. Il tuo costume.
For all the reasons hard to
there is no money left. How can there be business? They taxed it all away to no good use. The area fell to ruin. And now the Roma pay.
Sir, sir.
Won't you get rest? Follow me to the gate. Capito. Il tuo costume.
Il Colosseo.
I hear the Cardinale has abandoned his...
I see Pietro.
He acts on stage, Signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
You shouldn't be here. You are not allowed up here. You should be up here. You belong down below with the raft. My God, my God, why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Venga, which cross is Pietro's?
Hark, hark how he crieth upon Elijah, deliver him.
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not. My thirst is great. My thirst is great. Yes, thou shalt drink no more.
God's Son Almighty. I know it must be so. I know by manner of his cry he has fulfilled the prophecy that God had. Centurion, as God gives me.
Full of great need. I will go after his day. Ah, Lord God, what heart have you to slay this man that I hear thee dead, hanging? Never yet did a knee. For surely God's son is he. Therefore, as whom is made for me, there in his body buried shall be. For he is king of the
dead. Sir Joseph, I swear surely, then he is the God of the Son Almighty.
Go ask Pilate for his body,
and very kind it is. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly. Sir Pilate, I shall I thee pray a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he's...
You cannot say, Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned.
They promised you.
Sorry.
I need doubly sure.
I am not yet killed. He did not come here to kill me. He who is the cause of someone else becoming horrible, the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down.
Not in rehearsal.
Hold on, the guard. Close the guards. Who are you?
You're safe.
Ezio, we are here to help.
Stop the guard. Who are you?
You're safe.
He's been poisoned.
That pal, Cantarella.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Inches will lead to full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here. Stop! Wait for us! We thought you had been killed, Cesare.
Not yet.
Where does the passage lead?
To To the north, outside the walls.
I must go hunt the troops.
Un momento. You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack.
I cannot transport. See, where each other.
Why did you run?
I...
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Virgo. I was right. We have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli. I discovered the traitor. What? One of our men. He was at the villa. Here, he carried this letter.
God, this is good news.
More than you know. I am once again in your debt, Ezio. What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn recently.
Really?
It seems Jesu Christo was resurrected.
He deserved it.